All right, guys, we got a little magnolia stump to do. We do a lot of work for the church, and one of the guys from the church had a friend that needed some stump grinding, so we're gonna take a little bandit and grind about a foot and a half, 2 foot stump. Here we go. Nice place to put the keys here. Raking them lower, and that should be it. So, ground speed on this thing, crank it up a little more, you can really move. This was a magnolia. They cut it down, but you can see there's another runner here, and the stump actually comes out to here. So you're actually about, you measure the runner, 1, 2, about 2.5 feet. So figure about anywhere from 150 to 200 bucks, depending on, you know, how hard it was to get here and how many miles you had to travel. So I'm gonna set this up on time lapse. See if we can get a shot for you guys. Actually, I'll just leave it just like that. I'll speed it up later if I have to. there. It took like about 8 minutes or something, 7 or 8 minutes. But magnolias are soft, and they're one of the easiest stumps to grind. I think the easiest one is like, get some fire ants on me. It's palm tree stumps, just water, little cabbage heads. But I always like to grind a little bit deeper and a little bit wider than I tell them, because I like to go above and beyond. Now I'm gonna grab a rake and rake this out, fill it all in. And I like to grab the rake first. That one, when you're raking, in case you miss a spot, I don't like to put the stump grinder back on the trailer, because if you do, then you miss a spot. Sometimes it takes longer to get the stump grinder back off the trailer than it did to grind the stump, especially if you're ways away. One of the best tools I like to keep with me, if you only have one rake, this groundskeeper 2 is the way to go. It makes short work, and it's super light. It's like feather light. So I'm gonna go ahead and rake this out, and if I don't find anything, I'm gonna put everything away. So here we go. That way you guys know exactly how long this takes. I'm not cutting nothing out. 15 minutes. In 20 minutes, and now all we got to do is put the gates up, go collect, we're on our way home. Gotta find a good place to. There's no flat steel over there, everything's covered up, so I have to make do here.